Do you have questions, comments, concerns? We here at Outrot Incorporated want to know that we hear you, and we're listening. Look, we always reach out to you.
Pippin.hot.loaf@gmail.com.
After Perfect Strangers Friday. A Chorus Line, on Broadway for the long run. 5,000 performances strong and counting. Call Telecharge for tickets.
If you want to find bugs that bite, come to the deep woods. We fill this tent with 10,000 hungry mosquitoes and biting flies. But they're not biting me. I'm using Deep Woods Off. It repels even the toughest mosquitoes and biting flies.
Deep Woods Off. Extra protection against bugs that bite. And here's good news. Deep Woods Off repels biting ticks, too.
Velveeta! Velveeta!
It's those lively jalapenos blended into Velveeta Mexican that makes your nachos or any Mexican cooking a fiesta of taste.
Velveeta!
It's gonna hurt.
No, it won't.
It's gonna hurt.
It hurts me the very best care and lots of trust. So you reach for quality and trust. Johnson & Johnson.
It's gonna hurt.
Our cloth tapes are made not to hurt coming off. Our nonstick pads won't stick to the wound. With Johnson & Johnson, you can see the trust grow. Johnson & Johnson. Quality you trust.
It didn't hurt.
Airwick presents the smelliest reasons for using Carpet Fresh. Once these odors are trapped in the rug, they're in the room. Double Action Carpet Fresh Rug and Room Deodorizer eliminates odors at their source and leaves a fresh, clean scent. Nothing freshens carpets like Carpet Fresh.
Do I love picnics with everything from pepperoni to macaroni, chicken thighs to apple pies, all kept fresh in easy-to-use Ziploc sandwich bags. Ziploc sandwich bags are perfect for protecting all kinds of food. Oh, and another thing. Ziploc bags are sprinkle-proof.
Ziploc, we've got the lock on food protection.
Joel Siegel of Good Morning America calls it the best family movie of the summer.
This thing just runs by itself.
My cousin was a Harley Davidson.
You're a crazy man.
I can't help it. I'm manic.
We got complaints on this thing.
You're gonna get recycled.
I'm really scared, for sure.
Siskel and Ebert give it two thumbs up. I laughed out loud, says Gene Siskel.
Isn't that special?
Short Circuit 2, rated PG, now playing.
These are my dogs. These are my cow can dogs, and I'm proud of them. They're so important to me that I do want to take the best care I can of them.
Pat Stroud, top breeder of champion Cayshuns.
I don't want to work at my dogs eating the dog food. I want them to enjoy eating it. Pedigree is my source of meat, vitamins, and minerals. There's chunks through the whole can. Diet is probably the foundation for conditioning a dog. After three generations, I'm cow can. I have gotten what I want.
Pedigree dog food, recommended by top breeders.
There were roaches in the bottom of my coffee cup. You're telling me this combat disc is going to keep the roaches out of my coffee cup? No way.
That's how Margaret Davis felt before she tried combat.
I was wrong. Combat discs really work. I put these combat discs everywhere where I had a roach problem. I don't have a roach problem anymore. There are no more roaches in my coffee cup. They're gone. I finally found something that'll take care of my roach problem. With combat, the roaches have not come back.
Combat, also available in Addin Roach and Fly Insect Sprays.
Flight 404 will be delayed. Flight 404 is still delayed.
Mitchum antiperspirant. It's so effective, even if you had to skip a day.
Flight 404 is finally boarding.
You could.
The way you make me laugh, I like the funny things you do. You've got a style that's all your own.
Do you have questions, like comments, or concerns? We here at Al Broughton Incorporated want you to know that we hear you. We're listening.
Luxury carpet clearance.
You can always reach out to
62% of this luxurious
mugmans.balls at gmail.com.
Giant's luxury clearance through Sunday.
Combos, bite fries, boom, real food, real fast.
Combos, peanut butter combos.
The real food you love on the go at last.
Combos, peanut butter combos.
Outside cracker, inside peanut butter. One,
Jasmine.
Two, one, you're gonna want another.
Combos, peanut butter
combos. Combos, bite fries, boom, real food, real fast. The real food you love on the go at last. Combos, peanut butter combos.
Peanut butter combos.
Here to tell you about your local Subaru dealer, Bob Lesko's Wayne Subaru. We're a family business with 33 years automotive experience. We're one of the fastest growing dealers in the U.S. And because of that, you know our salespeople are the best. Answering all your questions and giving you the attention you deserve. And you'll always be taken care of by our award-winning service department. We're also the area's only dealer for the British Panther convertible. For the best in quality, price, and service, come to Bob Lesko's Wayne Subaru.
We all wonder what our day has in store for us, what our future holds. More powerful than just for answers can help us. That's the fact that it's only giving general information for those born under the sun.
3333 on a touchstone phone for your business and personal life, morning, afternoon, or evening horoscope based precisely on the time of day you are calling. Outside New York, call 1-900-999-2222. 60 cents per minute.
I'm kind of shy about meeting guys, but this is the perfect way. No pressure.
People meeting people at the new 900-999 chat. 89 cents a minute. Call now.
for Post Natural Brand Flex Rue McClanahan on getting the best out of life.
Just last night I was so bad. I'm making sure I have a good morning.
Reach for the best tasting high fiber Brand Flex. Post Brand Flex at their best.
Do you have questions, comments, or concerns? We here at Al Broughton Incorporated want you to know that we hear you and we're listening. You can always reach out to me at
a.challenging.poo@gmail.com.
Roger, what are you doing here?
Please, Eddie. I just came to see Jessica and to have a Diet Coke. She's a nut at 5'2" loony.
Diet Coke and Roger Rabbit at a theater near you.
Are you ready, all you fans out there in out there land? I say it's time again. Have mercy, let the congregation say, hey, man. It's time for the biggest, baddest party in the world. So get on up, turn it up a notch, and get ready to boogie, baby. Ow!
It's a Monday Tuesday night and it's starting to seem like Albert is bored, so he sticks in the stream. We're gonna have a fun time playing games and shit, so pull up a chair and hang out for a bit. He doesn't stream often, when he does it's alright. Albert is streaming a game on Monday
Tuesday.
So get ready. I mean, get ready.
Are you ready for the Albert? Come on
Tuesday.
All my weirdo friends in chat on Monday.
Tuesday. I thought really hard about rendering out a new version of the video, but I thought that was way better. Yeah, Tuesday. Hi, everybody. Drag Ray Romano around. What? I'm afraid I don't understand. I love you too, Naga. Wait. This was working just a little bit ago. Why isn't the music coming through anymore? I just checked it. Why? Huh. Well, there it goes. Right? You guys hear music now? I hope so. Yeah, welcome back to home, Sax. It was lovely meeting you and V. I had a great time. I regret that we couldn't have a more awake and active and energetic time. But it was good. It was a good time all the same. We went and paid money to be placed into a room so that we could figure out how to get out of the room. And we did it. Hi, V. So, anyway, welcome to Tuesday night edition of Monday Night Albrant. Did we take a group nap? No. No, but I very nearly took a nap in the car on the way home. Oh no, Carlos here, and he's never used any creamy mayo corn points. He's just gonna push buttons. It did, you know, the puzzles were hat. The puzzles were fine. Oh, wait. We gotta watch this.
He doesn't stream often. When he does, it's all right. Albert is streaming a game on Monday.
Tuesday.
So get ready. I mean, get ready. Are you ready for Albert?
Come on. Tuesday.
Maybe rapper and you can have. They're gonna get a kick started. So look if you wanna. You're in for the side. All my weirdo friends in chat on Monday.
Tuesday.
There's a more of a delay on that than I thought. I was saying it right on the money. My wife can attest. The good sounds of me cracking up right at the end. Anyway, ooh, did I put the filter on this? I did. Yeah, so the puzzles in the escape room weren't great. The theming was fun. Put a little reverb on it and get it wet. The theming was fun. We got to... But it's... It was puppet-based, the escape room was. We had a dead puppet in there with us that we had to use as a prop and do things with. And the very first thing that we had to do was... Well, like, they stress when you get in there. They're like, don't break anything. You don't have to force anything. Everything here is pretty straightforward. Like, don't rearrange anything. All kinds of stuff. Right? Hi, Potato! Potato was there. But so the first thing you do is you get inside and they want you to throw the puppet over a fence into a place you can't get to. That's not good puzzle design because they're like, you have no idea that the puppet will come back, can come back from that. This is your puppet you're supposed to protect and take on this heist with you. And you want us to just chuck it over the fence. So we basically stood around with our twiddling our thumbs for the first 5 minutes until, like, the game told us, like, should you try throwing them over the fence? We're like, all right. So, but yeah, it was fine. There was a lot of stuff that we were solving out of sequence. Like... We walked into the room and we're like, well, obviously this is supposed to be like this, but it wouldn't do anything until we did like three other things first. So it left you with the impression that the correct solution wouldn't do anything. So it wasn't the best escape room any of us had ever accomplished, but it was good fun. The company was terrific. Not the company running the game, the people I was with. But, I hope you all are enjoying my, Moonlit Sonata on the ad lib. That's good stuff. Puzzling timeout. Did somebody get timed out? Have I missed something? I miss a lot of things.
A bum. That's what he is. A bum.
Iris. You should have been back the whole time. If you could redeems, that means you weren't timed out. No, I did the same untimeout. I did not leave Iris in timeout. I did the same untimeout. Then... Did you refresh the stream? Because if you were able to do redeems, it means you weren't timed out. I mean, Sax could time you out. I have a lot of mods. Most people here are mods. Sorry, Iris, I thought you were back. I even asked if people were back, and then you did a redeem, so I assumed yes. This music is good. So who wants to finish the dolphin game? The dolphin is dead, and I'm an alien. Oh. Well, sorry, Iris. I didn't mean to leave you on timeout for 15 minutes. I mean, I didn't. You know what I'm saying. Welcome back to the stage of history. Yeah, it is the alien game now. There's no dolphins left. This song is quite loud. Well, there's lots of dolphins. Lots of little pieces of dolphin. How many do you have, Zax? Let's find out. Does it not, when you use a Rudbux, oh, see, you're out. When you use them, it should, doesn't it whisper you how many you have left? It's supposed to. Potato still has 3 Ruds. Oh, you're on mobile. Naga has 2 Ruds. All right. Anyway, let's go finish this game, because finishing games is not something I've ever really done on stream.
Oh.
I suppose there is still a dolphin swimming around as the pause logo. Oh, should I make a dead guy command that immediately watches Hi Void, that immediately brings up the dead guy clip? Yes. I did play Dropsy on 2 streams and I finished it. But this is the first one that I've ever like committed to like a long playthrough. And by long I mean like 10 hours. So my only Rud. Okay, so what's happening? Does anybody need a refresher on the story? Because I'm sure we all do. My name is Maya. I'm a teenage girl. My dad runs an oceanic research vessel and team. They've docked at these underwater ruins that were discovered, and I flew out there to visit them, and I've been having weird dreams about those ruins. Hi, Phenom. The ruins let me in, even though they wouldn't open for anybody else because I'm special. My best friend is a dolphin. We swam around in the ruins. I got cool tattoos. I found a bunch of dead guys in a sunken ship. I blew up an alien dinosaur thing, like a bio freak. What else? Then I went back to the ruins a couple times. I got attacked by rival ocean research people. They're trying to shoot me to death. And then they kidnapped this dude who does research on the vessel with me, and they locked him in a room and they set a bomb, and I defused the bomb, but then it turned back on and my dolphin ate the bomb and swam away and blew up, and I don't have a dolphin anymore. He died. But I do have a dinosaur, because in the ruins I found a dinosaur egg and we incubated it and hatched. And so I have a baby dinosaur, and everybody on this research vessel out here to do science. Well, I get, no, they're not out here to do like biology. They're out here to do archaeology. So why would they give a shit about, or like anthropology? So why would they care about a dinosaur? Right. So they just let me have it. So it's just like my pet dinosaur now. But the last ruins I was in had a map to some other ruins that are probably going to reveal the secrets of life on Earth and why I'm a special person. Because it turns out I'm not actually a teenage human daughter of a guy that runs an ocean vessel. I just appeared to him as a 5-year-old alien girl after his original daughter, who had my name, died in a car accident with my mom. So I'm an alien. I'm not part alien. I'm all alien, baby, as far as I know. I guess we haven't really had it revealed yet. But yeah, Dolphin's dead. I'm an alien. Going to the other ruins. Final chapter. Let's go. King Long says, I better be careful. Thank you, Zax. The dinosaur had a higher porpoise. Thank you, Iris. It is a lot, Potato, and most of it happened in like the final half hour last night. So. So there's my dinosaur buddy, Mew. He's not wrong though, Iris. Oh, is Potato gonna ban me too from my own stream? Well, shall we? Mew. Even though I've never hung out with this dinosaur like this before, I have all the same psychic link with him as I did with my best friend, the dolphin Luca. I can make Mew look for things, help me self-push things, wait around, or escort bad guys away. I have room for two more cool tattoos, and that's it. I imagine I'll get them both in these ruins. If I ever find any ruins. Well, this is the temple. Okay, go have dinner, Sax. The answer's in here. I can't go until I find it. You can go anywhere you want. You're in the water. Nobody's gonna judge you. Get it? Okay. Music's intense. Mew is so much bigger than Luca. It takes up so much more of the screen. My goodness. No? Okay, this is a little air pocket room. Looks like a little shower facility. Whoa. There's a lot going on here. Oof. Ouch. It's hot. I can't get through. Doesn't affect Mew. So... can I have you go get that thing, Mew? Mew doesn't want to go get it. Thank you, Carl. Oh, shoot. I had a thing that I was going to do. Hold on. Probably shouldn't be doing this while I'm streaming. In fact, I definitely shouldn't be. Sorry, some tunes while I fix this.
Thank you.
Oh boy. One second, should be nearly ready to go. Okay, there's a new channel point redeem to do walk-ons now. If you don't have a walk-on, it should just do a generic. Yes, it worked. Oh, I should make these queue. Now you're all gonna try them at the same time, aren't you? I'll just do a 10-second cooldown. I'm pleased that that works. And that is loud. So I figured out a way to make it so I don't have to set up everybody's individual things in Firebot. I can just give them the file name of the user and it'll play any sound or video associated with them when they do their walk-on. I'm smart. Okay. Back to the game. Nope, don't leave the temple. Me fancy indeed. Okay. Wait, is that literally... All I can do right now is go to the shower room and go to the magma zone? Oops. I left my music on. That was GoldenEye. So... Mew, help me. There's like a useful stone back there, Mew. Go get it. That's not gonna do anything. It's just gonna wait right there. Oh, what? That's not how escort mode should work. Okay, I guess trial and error. That's not what escort mode is. Escort mode in the rest of the game has been lead enemies or allies away. Not ride me through the magma. All right, whatever. I'll take it.
Oh, shit, fuck. What the fuck? What the fuck?
Well, I've got to get out of here. It's true. I did have to get out of there. So, when I made that clip, or when I said those words, I didn't realize that she had actually said, I've got to get out of here, in the clip. I didn't even pay attention to what she had said. That pipe must connect to the back room. Yikes. I can't get through. What now? I've got that anesthetic. Oh, I'm gonna die. Okay. Well, you can't help me with that. If I consider that I may be an alien teenage girl, I did consider it, actually, when I realized that, much like Maya, I don't remember much of my life before I was 5 years old. Yeah, see, Carl knows. Don't drown, don't drown. Where's the door? Shit, where am I? Oh god, I'm gonna drown just getting stuck on a corner. Yikes, yikes, yikes. Phew. That was dicey. Okay, so maybe I can dump the anesthetic through that pipe that leads to the back room? Yes. Go to sleep, crazy alien ancient creature thing. Ah, I'm out of anesthetic. Bummer, I got to use it one time. Wake up. Why did it cut to black for a second? Whoa, where am I? This room seems big. Holy schmoly. I should have you searching for stuff. Always good to have a room that's too big for the draw distance in the game. Uh-oh, that's a tattoo I don't have left. Or... I don't have that one yet. I don't have left. My brain. Thanks, Potato. I'm doing my best at swimming. Nope, this is not an air room. Son of a bitch! I'm out of anesthetic! Maybe this button does something. Oh no, I'm just choking it to the- oh my god. Well, I guess that'll work. Now two things you've... Oh, something's keeping the door shut. Okay, so do I just assume that it's dead now and put the water back in the room? Killed it dead. Oh no. Thought there would be a little bit of air in here. Okay. What? Is there anything else in this room? How was my day? My day was good. Well, I had an okay day at work, I guess. Was there no reason for me to come in here? Did I just kill that thing for no reason? That rules. Does that halfway drain it so I can at least get some air out of here? Hi, Jerryberry862. You made it to what? Oh. Well. Thanks, Naga. I'm not that great, but thank you. I don't know what that's for. You've arrived just in time for me to reach the final temple of this game. And I'm now confronted by a bunch of puzzles I don't understand. Oh, there's a button. Jerry's in Germany. It's a... Well, I guess it's early in the morning there. What in the hell? What? Okay. So these just appeared out of nowhere. Whoa, I can just carry it. To what? To what end? I just wanted you to look at this thing. She's just picking it up and swimming around with it. Oh god. Oh, it's a big giant puzzle. That looks like it goes there. Well, at least it's not sliding tiles. That didn't give it a frame, so I guess that's wrong. Can I get it back? Or maybe it's right. Okay. Up here. Oh, not here. There we go. I mean, I guess it's nice that she tells me when it's wrong. Just like my wife. Well, it tells me when things are wrong. I'll be here all night, folks. I am telling you that, Tarky. Hi, Tarky. Welcome in. I'm putting pictures together and drowning. Should probably stop this as I don't have all the pieces and I'm gonna run out of air. Yep, Luca's dead forever. I need one more piece. The other one, the material. Oh, wait, what? Oh, it's a reference. Good. Okay. Go get air. Where was that? Yeah, we have a substitute Luca. Maya can just go ahead and get over it. There was still nothing of note in here. It looks well better. It is much larger. It does take up much more of the screen when I'm swimming around than Luca did. He does not know his place. Okay, so that's the center area? No, it's the north area. Hi, Hughes. Okay, there's a door. Oh, what the fuck? Okay. Purple stuff. Is this another I can ride the dinosaur through it area? Doesn't appear to be. Annoying. You know what? I'm gonna save it and see what happens if I just try to swim through it as hard as I can. Puzzle solved. Okay. And I got the last piece. It would be unbelievably hard to swim with this giant square thing held perpendicular out in front of you. This is the one issue I've taken with the realism of this game so far. Can I even bring this up to the surface and get air? Yes. Dinosaur's name is Mew. It is a rather disappointing name. Puzzle solved. This is it, huh? A spaceship? I guess. Panel acquired. Okay. The heck is this for? Well, it probably fits into that panel-shaped hole in that other room where I killed that thing. Yeah, it did look very, crustacean. It would be preferable if it had a name like Pelophon or Shumeriad. Okay. Yeah, all set. Man, I'm a genius at ruins. Reginald or Humperdinck? Those are great names for a dinosaur friend. Oh no, a staircase to descend. I have no choice. Uh-oh.
Peter. Plant.
Carl.
Oh, here's another good one.
Don't run the shout out until the thing is done. You big goof.
I wear a disguise.
Hi, Sniff.
That's a good one.
Here you go. Thanks for the raid, Sniff. Who came over? The Camu? Sniff, Void Dragon Queen, already here. Mr. Destructo, welcome in. Nice to see a new face. I'm Albrant. This is my channel called Albrant. I don't know. I'm still bad at getting raided. What were you doing today, Sniff? Carl did a shout out. It said it. Resident Evil 4. Ah, you're playing the remake. That's a sensible thing to do. I've heard that's pretty good. Hi, Gladius Cat, you're welcome in. Don't apologize. I apologize. I have a stultifying and oppressively unenjoyable stream environment that I have cultivated. And if you bounce off of it, I understand. But I do have a little raid trailer I can play first, and then we'll get back to weird dinosaur dolphin game.
Oh. Welcome to my channel. It's very stupid here.
Oh.
Let's go.
Oh, what's up? You guys watching TV?
Oh, I thought you were a cop.
What a great and professional hat.
I got one too.
My flight attendant has a hat too. Hold on. We're having it. That he is finished.
We are the most powerful organization in the world.
So you are Arby's.
Yes.
Joe Babum's gonna eat a Rolo.
Yeah! You won't regret it. Well, maybe a little. That should be like the tagline in my streams every day.
Oh.
Turkey, if you would like to own a painting like that, I recommend winning one in a raffle. Sniff, how is Resident Evil 4, the remake? I played Resident Evil 4, the original, many years ago, and I remember mostly nothing except for the merchant and the little dude with the big hat, the tricorner hat, who has a big stone robot and tries to stomp on you. And something called Ganados. That's what I remember. So, hi Lucidity, welcome in. What a big crew we got tonight. I'm trying to... The remake's really fun, a lot of quality of life updates, and they did a good job reimagining the levels. I might check it out someday. I'm not a Resident Evil guy, the only one I have ever played is 4. So, Albro man, that's me. So yeah, maybe I'll check it out someday, but for now we're playing Blue Legend of Water, which I liked Albro man, it's like Afro man. Playing Blue Legend of Water, which I'm looking forward to finishing, because then I can stop wearing blue shirts on stream as themed. I don't think anybody's noticed that I've been exclusively wearing blue shirts in these streams. It's very dumb. And I even changed my background to blue. The attention to detail. Ah. We keep things professional around here. Okay. I just went down the stairs. There's a big gate. Probably not going to let me in. Oh, no. Opens right up. Looks super locked, but just opens right up. What's here on the floor? Something that'll probably open later. Nothing else in this little antechamber. What the shit have I done? I've picked up a screaming orb. The screaming orb has left me. Oh, now it's quite dark. Where can I find another screaming orb to light the way? Oh, this is miserable. Okay, I promise we'll be nice to Jerry Berry. Oh, another orb. Wait, where'd it go? Night night. What the fuck? Okay. It's a weird maze thing. Gonna dump me into hell? Yes. Okay. Right, left, right. Thank you, Wimp. It's actually one of my favorites as well. I'm glad it's appreciated. Oh, no. That's a hell dumper. Don't get dumped to hell. There was another orb here. Why can't I pick it up? Fine. Actually, you know what? Drag me to hell. That's a full screen now. Didn't mean for that to happen. Did I limit that to one use per user, per stream? I hope I did. I'm really bad at setting cooldowns and stuff. Yes, you can only do it once. Okay. I did one smart thing. Okay, aired back up. Let's try the maze again. No.
Hmm.
Go right. No! No! Son of a bitch. Do I reckon this is better than AMC's Emmy Award-winning flagship drama, Better Call Saul? I do not. Not in any regard. I suppose it has a greater number of dinosaurs and dolphins. That's the one metric by which it holds a candle to Better Call Saul. I've solved your maze. Give the old save game. Okay, we got a 1, a 2, a 3, and a 4 on the floor. I'm sure those mean something. Oh, sounds like a laser death robot. Too dangerous to pass alone. Just swim really fast, try not to get hit. Nice. Well, that was a really dumb way to solve that. Do I think it's better than AMC's short-lived, critically acclaimed cult dramedy Terriers? I've heard a lot of great stuff about Terriers. I have not watched Terriers myself. So my answer is yes, unequivocally, this is much better than AMC's short-lived and critically acclaimed cult dramedy Terriers. Is this sketch statue going to cut me in half? It's a right-handed statue. All right. Boy, I'm going up a lot of floors here. I shall miss Donald Logue's viewership. I regret to have upset him. It's a left-handed statue. No, it's a right-handed statue. My brain. Are you pointed at anything, Mr. Statue? Uh-oh. Well, better keep trying. Keep on ascending. Okay, can I go back down? I am back in laser death zone. I am going to die. Wow. I can't believe I made it through that. Need air. Yeah, Mew's like, you're dying. You need to get air. I know, Mew. Don't die. Do not die. Oh, wait. Okay, so right-handed, left-hand, right-handed, 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 left-handed, right-handed. So, I only ever saw right-handeds when I went upstairs, and then I saw a left-handed when I went back down, right? So, I've gone up, and we get a right. So I'll go up again, we get a second right. Right-handed, right-handed. Wow, so then I go back down, right? And that'll show me a left-handed? Is that how this works? Nope. That's a right-handed, okay. Thought I had solved the puzzle. Right-handed, right-handed. What if now I go back down? Left-handed. Nice. And then if I go back up, that'll be right, right, left, right. Right? So, does that mean if I keep going? Hi, Levada. Does that mean I solved it? Did I solve it? No, goddammit. Shoot. See a left. Now do I go back up? How does this work? Exactly. Hey, I did it. This is a different hallway now. Okay. Cool.
I hope for your date they're going nice. Oh, look, down the alley. My gargantuan 10-foot waiter with the much more realistic face is bringing the wine.
Buongiorno.
I don't do accents. Well, I've solved the stairs puzzle. What is this? Stuff on the floor. Are you stuff on the floor, or are you just decorative? Give me a tattoo! Yeah! Where's this one gonna be? Left thigh? Left thigh. Yeah. It was the people in the pizza box. Okay, so now I can go back to that door that had that tattoo on it. Yeah, now what do I do? It won't open. Seems bad. Yeah, grinding my face on the floor did seem like a good start. Oh, see, that's what I was trying to do, Mew. God damn it. Okay, now where am I? Oh, good. Right where I need to be. Mew has a more destructive face. Alright. Wimp Dork has a much more destructive face. Alright, let's go check out my tattoo door. What's up, Scroot? So her father doesn't even care that she goes out and gets tattoos despite being underage. The case for neglect continues to build up. Well, I mean, I am an alien that arrived to him in a beam of light or whatever. What is happening? What? What? Alright, we'll see you later, Mew. I no longer have an AI companion. Yeah, I guess go inside. Can't believe there's a room like this inside of a temple. Usually in like a mystery spot or a planetarium. Yeah, but not a temple. Mew, is that you? Are you a pulsating orb now? I love my pulsating orb. Okay. Alright. The game's making me follow the pulsating orb through the rings of doom. This seems rather climactic, but... What the f... I still have a tattoo to get. Well. We're dead now. Oh, I can breathe here. I'm not swimming. This is air. Does that mean I'm floating? Okay. No tech on Earth could do this. Let's see. Where am I right now? Why does it feel familiar? Mew, this place. You wanted me to come here. Alright, cool. I don't have to worry about air anymore. Silver medal. Got second place. God damn it. Just got here. It's a silver medal. Put it in here. Turn on the Independence Day gun. Okay. Strange plate acquired. It won't open. Oh. I put the strange plate in it. Is that okay? Will the door open now? No. But it does make the light pulsate. Can I take it back? Oh, it engraved the strange plate with a map. Okay. So. This hole. I think it's working. It's a good point, Leveda. There's no gravity. How do you orient the overhead map? Some kind of switch. Up. I have that tattoo. Okay. I'm gonna run out of these tattoos in a minute. Oop, that one has a button. Push all buttons. Thank you, Leveda. Switches. All right, that's all of my tats, so I hope there's no more doors. Oh no. Womp womp. Son of a bitch. I hope all these doors open way quicker on the way out. Good. Come forth and win and receive eternal life. Come fifth and win a toaster. I go up further? No. This hole. I don't know. Need to find another thing for a hole. We've got Mew Civilization tech. I've got no items to put in that hole. You can't prove that it isn't void. Okay, back up to the main floor. Oh. Tell me in here I can get something to put in that hole. Yep. These aren't really puzzles so much as busy work. They really blew their load with the stone weighing puzzle and then the go up and down stairs in weird order puzzle. Oh no, that's not where I wanted to go down. Sitting here complaining about the simplicity of the puzzles, and then I put the elevator in the wrong direction. Send the intern on the elevator to go get the strange metal to put in the hole. I think it's working. Okay, give me my last tat. That's okay. You should probably go to sleep, Jerry Berry. It's nice to have met you. Thank you for coming in. I'm glad you were excited to see it. But yeah, 4:22 a.m. is way too late to be awake or early. Get my last tat though. Where's it gonna be? My forehead? Cool. Okay. For that split second, it did look like a smiley face. I'm glad I'm not the only one that thought so. Okay. You're welcome to stick around, Jerry. I mean, Tarky Fensington is also always up way too late. And, I let him stay. Is it worth me getting that head tap for next stream? Maybe I'll just draw it on with a marker. Through the final door. When the final sign is shown, the heavenly wings will emerge. Oh no. Oh no. What? There are glyphs on this pod. I can read them, but I've never seen them before. Lost number 298831050 cannot be tamed. Frozen on site. It's the monster I saw in the temple. Am I like some weird alien race that's going around collecting samples of mean dudes? There are glyphs here too. Lost number 912110290. Weak to atmospheric oxygen. Frozen on site. What? There are regular animals. We got a manatee. Got a dinosaur. A wolf. A manatee. A seal. A tiger. And a sea lion, it looks like. Adaptability and sapience unclear. Releasing to surface. Okay, so we populated the whole planet. We kept the weird ones that were mean, but put all the normal animals back on the surface. Okay. There's more over here. Camel, gorilla. This is so silly. Adaptability and sapience unclear. Releasing the surface. Well, ah. This is a human fetus. Adaptability sapience expressed, releasing for study. It's almost like all of the Earth's creatures were made way down here. This place, the Heavenly Wings, was a factory that produced new life forms. From the monster in the ruin to all other creatures, this is their birthplace. If one thing could be called our creator, it is the Heavenly Wings. In this light, humans too were created. Oh yeah, I did briefly see those things in the sunken ship as well. I fucking love the texture, animal texture zone. Look at this tiny little pygmy hippo next to the giant tiger. Really glad manatees get a shout out. Manatees are my homeboys. Now let's go see the fetus. All right. Later source of life room. Anything of note in here? Nope, just another door. Oh, another elevator. Or it looked like an elevator. It didn't let me push the buttons. Where am I now? Okay. Oh, it's a baseball. Space baseball. Of infinite wisdom. Just go ahead and swim into it. my, who's there? What the fuck, Palgonon? How are you in here? Don't look so surprised. Surely you knew who I was all of. What? No use hiding it now. I'm a special agent. A spy for the Earth. I was tasked with leading the IRF to that spaceship. Problem is, that thing is way too dangerous a toy. If he found it, the world would be doomed. This might shock you, but I do like this planet. King Long, you can come out now.
Okay.
My boyfriend was mean too. What a twist. This music is wild. How did you know? He's a first-class investigator for the Neo United Nations. Oh, so wait, so he's on our side. So Pazganon followed me into the spaceship where all life was created, and King Long followed Pazganon following me. And they were both very sneaky until I got to the core of the spaceship. He's been tracking the IRF through me, I'm sure. That's right. Very well. Cuff me. Okay, weird. Weird energy there, Pazganon. He, Mr. Luwon, the Aelian Republic cabinet candidate. I have enough dirt on him. You'd better. What the fuck are we even talking about? Is no one on this research platform actually doing the work they were hired to do by your father? Like, maybe the one loyal guy is that one who keeps eating infinite soup. I think that's true. Santa Claus keeps giving his daughter bombs. Pazganon is a double agent. King Long is also a double agent, but for the good guys. What you do next, Maya, is up to you. I suppose that's always been true. If I'm right, this is something only you can do. Maya, don't be reckless. What am I doing? Your father and the others will worry. Sorry. It turns out I'm on the spaceship that created all life in the universe. My dad's gonna get worried. I'll worry. He is my boyfriend.
He looks like he's fucking 48.
He's my boyfriend.
He looks like he's 48 years old.
Alyssa says he looks like he's 48.
He's got gray hair.
What? It's shiny.
He's got gray hair.
Have you never seen manga drawings?
He's got gray hair.
He's a handsome kung fu man.
Old as balls.
Pazganon looks old as balls.
This man looks fucking 40.
Okay. Yeah, how did Pazganon get here? She and King Long were on the only submarine. I don't know. Yeah, I know. So, wait, what do I do? Hold on. I'm
swim directly into the forehead.
Oh, wait. Where did they go?
Asking, I was just going to let you go. There was no actual stakes. What's going on?
Where's Pazganon? Where did they go? Well, I guess I'm just going to go to the control room and either make or obliterate life on Earth. Oh, are there more me's? That's weird. Oh, there's lots of me's. Whack. She sure does. Pew, 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 pew. Oh, naked. Okay. Are you me? No, that's. Oh, look at that character portrait. What?
I am the first of you.
The first?
Yes, between us all, I was the first to witness humanity.
She looks like Courtney Love.
Yeah.
But you are the last. The one who will end everything.
I'll end everything because I'm the last?
Everyone here was created solely to bring you into this world. Your return marks the fulfillment of this mission. Our reward is eternal slumber.
It's fine.
At these crossroads, you must make an important choice. We lived for it. And now we will die for it.
Hey, wait. I still have something to say.
Remember everyone you ever met here. That is my wish.
What? Okay. So is this going to be like a Mass Effect 3, like red button, blue button scenario? Oh gosh. What is this place?
We congratulate the last of you.
Who are you?
We are the Heavenly Wings, Will. You may think of us as this ship's mother computer. What's more, it is we who created life on this planet. Oh, how we have waited for you.
What do you mean? That's a good question.
What we created was the pinnacle of evolution. Our technology let us play God over this planet. The utmost limits of science may have birthed them, but that evolution only led to their ruin. To prevent their demise, we headed for Earth. We sought the possibilities Earth held. We manipulated the microorganisms of Earth and created new life. And we found a certain potential. But our ultimate creation went astray, drawing an end to its evolutionary history. But then, at long last, mankind found a way to save what we created. When we lost our creator, our existence lost meaning. Without our own purpose, we sent you down so that we may witness mankind through you. Humans are amusing, violent, and sprightly beings. Sprightly, sorry. That's what we thought. Still, mankind advanced. Yeah, I need five teenagers with attitude. We sent all of you out to overcome many hardships and return to the heavenly wings, hoping you would reveal a new path for us to take that mankind might follow. Will you give our power, this alien technology, to mankind, or will you take it away? The last of you must choose, and you are the last.
But why not choose your own destiny? After all, you have the power to create life. Yeah, that is a lot of pressure for a teenager with no communicated mission. It's the special edition of the Abyss.
We are mere machine. We know not human nature. But you can choose, or you are the last. The last of you who walked with the humans.
I see, I guess.
We will follow your will.
Humanity doesn't need the technology of the heavenly wings. Earth belongs to the humans and animals who already live here. We mustn't play with their lives. The living beings I know are paving the way to a bright future without all of this technology. And also, Pazganon and his friends keep trying to kill me and blow me up, and they blew up my dolphin with a bomb. We invented ourselves with blackjack and CRISPR. Take the heavenly wings far away, never to return. That is my answer.
Understood. As aliens do, we shall leave this planet in search of another.
Like aliens do. Yeah, I was really hoping it was going to give me a Mass Effect style choice. Oh, there it goes. That's an ugly ass ship. I guess this means goodbye. Oh wait, it's taking me with it. Oh, nope. It's letting me stay. After living in our place for so long, you deserve to see this life to its end. What? Who's this? My dream of 50 years gone. Is that, was that King Long? Okay. Everybody very unfazed by this. Hey, here's some alien garbage. Have fun. That was it. I guess. I agree. So I guess the person who was upset was the guy who ran the rival government thing, who had his spies trying to get the spaceship. I feel like that part of the story was not explained at all.
Like, it's not like I didn't talk to everybody at all available moments. I went around and talked to everybody twice. There was no additional story to be told. I don't believe. New game plus. No thanks. But I can fast forward these credits a little bit. Look at Luca. He's dead. Oh, blue, red, and green endings. It is Mass Effect 3. So, yeah, Hilltop, Cargadin, Oculin, Gwendolyn, Blame the Robots, and Snowy Aria. I do really appreciate this. This English patch was really cool. I'm very glad that they did this. I'm very glad that I got to play this weird, weird game that nobody's ever heard of. Why am I only wearing a blue shirt and not blue, green, and red? That's true. Sometimes these games hide actual story behind New Game Plus and more grinding. But yeah, no thanks. No, I don't think that's true in this case. I think this was the best ending. I did get the best ending. Oh. God, I'm so tiny. Maya. Wait, if they had heavenly wings to create all life on Earth, can't they just bring my dolphin back? Oh! Luca! Yay! And she jumped right onto it and broke her neck. Yay, Luca! The end! We did it. Sobbing. Oh. Look at that. Is that telling me I got the best ending? Save clear data. Okay. I'll save it into slot 4. So, oh, nope. See, there's no new game plus. It's just straight up start the game. Okay. Well, all right, everybody. We done did it. I kind of want to go. I think if I look on YouTube, maybe I can find the bad ending. Yeah. Let's see. It won't be translated. Okay, this is when she's seen all the life in the life zone. Oh. Okay, Pascanon shows up with a gun. Did he have a gun in ours?
Who?
Pascanon?
No, I don't remember a gun.
I don't remember Pascanon having a gun. We'll review Masterpiece soon. Okay, so if you get the bad ending, he shows up with a gun, and that's rad.
I think King Long also has a gun. Whoa! He arrests him. Just kill him. All right, this is a long conversation. Okay, then she carries on. This is all the same. Whoa. Whoa. Oh, you guys don't even have the audio for this. I'm sorry.
Maya.
Maya.
俺は信じない。マイヤは必ず生きている。
So that looked like I just flew off into space, except the ship was exploding. There definitely isn't a post-credits scene where I'm reunited with Luca. Yeah, it's just over. All right.
Maya wa ka-
Yeah, I can't read Japanese. Sorry. Drew Barrymore made them edit out Pazganon's gun. Yeah, maybe she chose to self-destruct in space. If I just search for ending. This person got the good ending. I wonder if the difference between the good ending and the best ending is just Luca being alive at the end. I bet, yeah, that appears to be the case. Lame. Okay, so there's a... Okay, we've seen all the endings. Let's do this. Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs are great. They're almost the best thing I've ever heard of, except for monster trucks. Well, speaking of monsters, I'm going to tell you about the Tyrannosaurus Rex. He was about 43 feet tall and about 19 feet wide. He was the king. And Brontosaurus, he was very fat, but I don't know how much. He was also really big butted. February 27th,
1991. Oh.
I did pick that on purpose to be dinosaurs and thematically appropriate. Well, we've completed Blue Legend of Water. I could end the stream now, or we could spend a moment getting ourselves acquainted with LSD Dream Emulator. This is another extremely obscure Japanese-only PS1 game.
This is not meant to be a game. It is a dream simulator. I have not played with this yet. Quite an intro. No, LSDSN in linking the sapient dream, obviously. Start day one. Fireplace. Some bookshelves. Whoop. Big hand. Appear to be in Meiji era Japanese town, except with big, big hands. I can run. Yes. It might not, Carlo. As I understand it, the dreams that you encounter in here are somewhat randomly generated. So in theory, the map could go on forever. Okay. This is a different aesthetic. Oh, the triangle button just looks up. Square looks down. Circle does nothing. Oh, L1 looks behind me. L2 and R2 strafe. Okay. It says love. I truly have no idea what's going on. Which I guess is the point. Bar. It seems to be sending me to different places when I bump into things. Yeah, okay, I should be trying not to touch things, I guess, if I want to explore further. Well, that was a sound I didn't care for. Train. A big dude. Come back here, train. Blue screen. Oh, I should change the game to LSD Dream Emulator. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Anybody who's photosensitivity, maybe don't look at this part. Gorge. Okay. My dream was judged to be a static upper. How do I have a dynamic downer of a dream? Start day two. Oh, what's that say? Being chased by someone, it's like an organization. There's now a retired Roshi at the little clothing store there, and he's willing to shelter me while I'm being chased. However, I will continue to be pursued by the enemy. That was the whole day of dream. Okay. Back in the house. Let's see what's upstairs. It's just walking me up to the roof myself now, or by itself. Doesn't appear to be anything of note up on the roof. Uh-oh, red screen. Are we going to downers? Is that what that means? Uh-oh. Dead guy. It is. Ah.
Oh boy. Well, I'm out at the dead guy downer road zone. Back into Green Hill Zone, Act 1. I can put some music on. I'm sure that'll help the vibe. The GoldenEye pause music. Water. Okay, I did have a downer of a dream. I'm gonna do one more day, I think. Hey, hey, whoa, what? See you, dude. I don't know about any of this. Whoa, a horse. They're too fast for me. Because they're horse. Well, this game is making me uncomfortable. He just zaps across the gorge. Looks like I probably don't want to go down there. What the hell? Glad I came in here. What are you? What's that? A carriage? Lovely to see the red sun. You're a swimp? Whoa. That dream was neutral as hell. I feel like the music I've added is confusing things even further. Into the water closet. The guy who is all faced with tiny limbs has definitely made an appearance. Oh, I'm in a rock garden. Says. Underwhelming. Donation bin. This is where I saw the weird face dudes. Those things happen in your dreams, Scroot. I hope so. Oops. Didn't mean to bump into that. Well, I'm glad I found the one dead guy. Oh, yeah. I want to run into the spiky thing. Still an upper.
And back here again. Walk into the wall. I do not fly. In my dreams, I just... I don't know. I make out with my wife a lot of the time. It's pretty good. Good dreams. I don't think she's in this game. Oh, good. Sumo.
A bum.
No. I wanted to watch it.
A bum.
Thanks, Suits. All right, I'm going to have one more dream, and then I'm going to end the stream. How does it compare to actually making out with her? Oh. Hat. Well, this is delightful. A true neutral dream. I would say that actually making out with her is way better, but it is more work. Down to the basement. Bird cages. Ah, guy in bed. Trying to figure out if there's any connection between like what I walk into and whether it makes uppers or downers. There's nowhere to go. Oh, geez, I didn't like that. Like, I know nothing can actually hurt me in this game. But that's still, like... give me a tingle. I didn't like it. Got a little spooked. Nobody knows. These things that have descended. I'm gonna get you. Okay.
What?
A little bit. What? Okay, it just ended the dream like that. Okay. I don't understand what's happening in this. I'm gonna say that that's enough of that for now, but I will save the game. 11 is a cop. All right. Let's see if there's anybody online to raid. Probably not. Oh yeah. Carl. Let's go raid that idiot. Thanks everybody for hanging out tonight. I had a great time. I'm glad that we finished the game. And now I can find something else to play. Or do. Thanks for the raid, Sniff. Thanks for the bits, Dr. Decomposing. I had an enjoyable time playing that video game. It went some strange places. Anyway, what's a good raid message? Can't think of a good raid message. How about... Alien. Dolphin. Found the source of all life on Earth, raid. Or just, how about just raid? Whatever you want to say to him, it's okay. He'll understand. I love you guys. Thanks so much. I had a good time. Say hi to Carl.